This time, I like the head. We use the head for okay. Meat fry.
He's
because I know west.
Okay, peel here. It back.
Yes, maybe big one. Two. Yeah. Okay. Maybe
keep the legs on it.
No. 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 It's okay. We like to make all the shell okay. Come out. Yeah. It's a.
I'm doing my best not to.
Yeah.
Destroy this beautiful little piranha.
I know.
They're tough to peel. Pinch the tail.
Hold here.
Yeah.
Then, not you know, if you hear, very difficult. Eh?
Okay.
Hold here.
Yeah.
Then peel.
Okay.
Then look at that. Inside is you know, it's a black part. Yeah. Eh? Cut with a knife.
Oh yeah.
Then. Black part is, you know, shrimp is got to the back.
Okay.
Very important. I like to, this one move.
Okay.
Look at that. I like to, here, look at that. Cut one, maybe two, three.
Yeah.
Then look at the knife. Then when you make tempura,
yeah.
No bend.
Okay.
Making that
oh,
beautiful
nice and straight.
Straight.
Yeah. Yeah, right on.
Make it straight.
Okay.
Yeah. No, you.
Oh, you do the pinch?
Yeah, maybe two, three, four. Then, okay, you do that.
Okay.
Don't too hard, eh?
Yeah.
You got a break.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Sometime here
oh,
inside.
Yeah.
We're going to make it here.
And what kind of flour is this?
Tempura butter. Yeah,
tempura butter. Okay.
Tempura flour.
Yeah.
Yeah, tempura butter, yes. Maybe I put this a little bit green here. You know, everybody makes tempura now.
Yeah.
Slowly, come on.
Okay.
This one bend. I like to
oh yeah
straight. Make it straight. Huh. Stay.
That must be the one that I touched.
then stay. You know, to hold.
Yeah.
Then make it straight.
Okay. So, what kind of oil do you use?
We use the canola oil.
Okay.
Or sometimes it's soybean.
Yeah.
Or rice oil.
Okay.
Rice oil. Rice oil is very rare.
Oh, yeah.
But the canola is.
Canola's a good
yeah.
oil. Yeah.
Okay, look at that. Beautiful.
That's
nice color.
Nice.
Because look at that. Color is beautiful. Because that we can tell fresh. Yes. Some people love it. But today's, I like nice. You know, decoration. So. Then you can tell, oh, this is a spot brown tempura, you know.
Very nice.
It's amazing.
Okay.
Dish number two. Can I dip this one?
Yeah.
All
this
right.
One. Maybe me too.
That is amazing.